Hello everybody, and welcome back to the last episode. Sorry about the end of the car, it just... My game... Everything just shut down quickly then, sorry about that. But yeah, welcome back to the Rise of Sonova. If you haven't seen the last episode, you should go back and watch. It's actually quite a good episode, actually a lot has happened.
Everyone must evacuate! By order of Commander Vitalian!
Alright, I heard you.
The South Gate has fallen! The city will be overwhelmed! Get these people to the boats!
Yes, sir.
I need to get to the docks. Is there another way?
Yes, sir. You can cut through the slums there.
Clear out this building.
The Britons are coming! The Britons are coming!
We've not been.
Someone,
and I'll fight these bastards off myself.
Get to the boat! Get to the boat!
Help!
Huh?
Jury, throw him on the pyre.
Oh God! This way? Nope, no, again, I'm lost actually. No, I'm joking, I'm actually on. Ladder, of course, I didn't see the ladder there, did I? This way.
can't get the gates open! We're trapped!
God. Go for a burning building. Where you lot?
Sink that boat! No Roman leagues alive!
Battalion is serving the retreat. We must fall back to the courthouse.
Sir, ground to a halt. Been here for the hour. We have embedded archers. Those barbarians won't fall.
I can get this done.
Come on, men! Let's show them the strength of our shields and the edge of our blades! Raise shields! Hold men!
Of you, keep this bridge open for the retreat. I'll meet with Vitalian at the courthouse.
Yes, sir.
Not the right way, but I'll take it. So I'm so quiet, it's just that I have no idea what to say or do. Alright, let's go this way. Up here. Oh, they look free up to me, mate.
Marius, come. Follow me. Thank the gods we might get some respite.
Alright, where are we going? I've been waiting for you to move the whole time, come on.
Lost. We must get as many of our men out as we can. The river. That's the only way out now.
We'll get them on the ship from Rome. It's armored and will withstand anything the barbarians can throw at it.
No. They will have to go on the other boats. Commodus and his guard escaped on the warship. They were the first to run. The first out of the harbor, kicking aside women and children as they fled.
Cowards.
Status of our defenses, soldier.
We're cut off from all districts and trying to hold the bridges, but most of our men have been evacuated.
Good. When all our men are safe, we will evacuate on the last boat out. Are you clear?
Yes, sir.
Marius, this way.
We must get word out. Tell the Senate. What Commodus has done will have to be paid for.
Agreed. Faraday Command, Mantis. Reach our men on the bridge and bring them back. I'll oversee the evacuation from here.
You there! Fall back! We're getting you out of here. I'll take the Scorpio and provide you cover. You men, pull me back to the left bank.
Yes,
all sir. Men, move!
Jesus, that was... Why me?
The ship is clear.
No! You have to go. You must live. The Senate will listen to you. You're a commander. They have to. Now go!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, don't tell me I'm on my army now. Yeah, I am. Right, bring it on then. nearby. Oh my god, I mean.
Damocles was a great warrior, a revered leader in a vast army. His cowardly commanders abandoned him. Nemesis, the goddess of revenge, allowed Damocles to return to the world as a vengeful spirit. A ghostly, black-armored centurion who would hunt down and kill each of the generals who had wronged him.
Damocles.
Good guys also is bringing me bad guys in time. Damn. I see that as a twist.
Darius Titus, you are a general of Rome. I brought you here to protect me from Damocles. But you are Damocles! God's protect. You are Damocles!
Indeed I am. And my story is almost at an end. I became driven by one thought, one solitary desire, the desire for vengeance. Vengeance against the Emperor Nero, who had my family butchered. Vengeance against his despicable sons, who betrayed my legion! In order to exact my vengeance, I'd have to return to where my journey began. Return to my home.
Danger surrounded me on my journey back to Rome. The evil which had plagued Britain had now infected this city. Starving refugees from our once free Rome lined the roads, telling tales of deprivation and torture. The rule of law lay shattered. My life's solitary purpose was to return to Rome and end the evil that you created, Nero. To prevent you from destroying the Rome that I love, and to return it to its people.
Ooh. So am I going against the Romans now, am I?
Why? Why, oh God, why?
But I'm going to end it here though, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button. Press the bell as well to get notified of when I upload videos. With that said done, we have nearly completed this. I hope I complete it today. Hope you enjoyed it all. And I will see you all next time.